Hello. We are back at it once again. I did a little bit of work off camera, mainly just like mining and stuff. I was trying to get some lapis because I would like to enchant my pickaxe because it's almost dead. No luck, but you know. Also, no diamonds, so that was annoying. But I did go ahead and make a nice farm, nice big farm. I did a bunch of fishing. I did some fishing. So I also reorganized this, and I actually organized my chests somewhat. yep. Somewhat, like I said. Oh, I also did a lot of piglin trading. Went into the Nether and did some of that. I also, like, put in a little bit of infrastructure just to, like, keep me safe. And not dead. Because I would like to stay not dead. Especially in the Nether. But I did ring a respawn anchor just in case. I did make it a respawn anchor just in case. I haven't really done all that much. I still haven't gone into the fortress, so you'll get to see that light. Also, sorry if I cough a lot. I'm like almost out of cough drops. It's so sad. We were supposed to go get groceries recently, but it was raining today, and also just a lot of. Do I have everything I need? I need blocks. That's good. I should bring my flints to it just in case I get. Don't want to get trapped inside the Nether. Oh, and my gold boots. Those. I'm actually gonna make a bow. Why not? Where's my string? I think it's out here. Yeah. Whoopsies, what? Oh, what? I've literally never right-clicked a potted plant. I had no idea you could do that. Interesting. Learn something new every day, I guess. I'll bring a crafting table. And I think I will. Yeah. Slap that in there. Okay. Pulling up that immediately. Might need that. That. Okay. Alright, here we go. Portal noise intensity. Yeah, so I did this. This is just where that netherrack pillar was that I got up here with, or got back up here with. There's a chicken. Interesting. Love the grunt so much. It's really funny to me. Love that noise so much. That's really, it's, I love sound design. Oh my goodness, that sound. So fun. It's this way. Boy. Oh, no, 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 oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Whoopsies. Well, not going in that way, I guess. I saw the particles dripping down, but by that point, it was too late. My reaction time is garbage. My reflexes are awful. Love those noises. Those big noises. Okay. I need to turn up my brightness. Okay, that's better. The sound design so much. It just, it bricks, you know? Bricks, am I right? My goodness. Oh, that's a voice. god. Yeah, I've never done anything like this at all, whatsoever. Oh boy. Hi. Come on, fucker. Oh, there's two of them. Why can't I punch these? I love lag. Oh, okay. Nope, that's... Oh, God. Is eventful to say the least. I am just going to do a little bit of laughing at some of that. This is terrifying. I've never done this at all. I'm trying to drink the potion. You know what? I have another one. Thank you. fire resistance, huh? Three. Five. Okay. Four. Could be worse. This off again. Okay. I think I'm getting better, but I also have no clue. Than enough for literally everything I need. Heal me, fish. One more, come on. Oh my god. That was terrifying. Well, that's enough of that. Is that gas still right outside? Oh, noises. That's weird. This is a song. I'm gonna be quiet for it. Thank you. guess I spawned in just now. Oh, and there's a blaze. Of course there's a blaze. Should switch to my axe so I don't accidentally hit the zombie things. Sick! Another blaze rod. Oh, I almost hit that guy out of instinct. That would have not been good. That would not have been good. Whatever. Skeleton rattles. No, thank you. Okay, so here's the actual entrance. I love that the story behind the gas noises is it's literally just some guy's cat. I think that rules. I think that's very fun, very epic. Lock this off just in case. While I take a look around here. Okay. Here. What's down here? Oh. Of course. I am so stressed right now. Oh. I would really like to get some nether warp. Is that a diamond? I think this is a diamond over here. Yes, okay. So glad I put these torches down, otherwise I would never make it back. Up here. Maybe not. Oh, hi. Hi. Shield's almost dead. That was a lovely noise. Terrifying. Just in case. Is beating a mile a minute. Oh, hi. Oh, two of you. Oh! Oh, God, no. No! Fuck. To get in there with nothing. Okay, let's do this. I didn't see that wither at all. What even? Oh god. I'm sorry. Gold clothes. Shit, you're gonna kill me, aren't you? Can't even get up this fucking staircase. Okay. No piglins. Just want to get my stuff back. Go away. Please no, please no, please, please. Oh god. This is not a good situation to be in. What? And lost all my stuff. Good, they despawned. Oh my god. Terrifying. I'll be quiet for the music though.
Thank you.
Well, that's why I build banisters and railings so that that doesn't happen. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, man. It would not have been that close if I hadn't accidentally opened my inventory. I'm ready to be out of here. And I still haven't found, well, I haven't done any too much in Swari. This video, but off camera, when I was getting like food and mining and stuff, and trading, I looked around a bit in the nether, but I still find different biomes. So just another waste so far. God, that was terrifying. I really thought I was gonna die there at the last second too. Well, I didn't. I lived, bitch. Okay. Let's organize. I really didn't think I was going to drink that potion in time. Oh, boy. God. It's gonna take me a while before I ever go back in there. Well, that's not true. It'll be a while before I ever go back into the fortress. Yes, I will go ahead and make myself a brewing stand. Yeah. That's good. Take off my shield now. Make this is fire resistance, this is regeneration. I can make strength if I want to. What I'm going to do first, though, I think I'm going to see. Which direction is the stronghold? Can I throw it? That way. I don't know how long it's gonna be, or how long of a trip it's gonna be. I don't know when I'll be able to go. Obviously, I need more pearls. I'll definitely want to be a lot more prepared than I am now. I thought I was prepared enough for the Nether. I barely was. It is a miracle that I lived. It's only been about 15 minutes. Oh no, fish a little bit. Since I lost all of my salmon. Ooh. I think I will get my salmon the old-fashioned way. Well, I guess that's not exactly true in this case. Because in Minecraft, the old-fashioned way would be with the fishing rod. God, everything is so framed, I can't. So hard to do anything. Somehow I'm hitting these. Literally on my screen, I don't. Because I know that sometimes my screen will be fine, but OBS will, like, pick up less frames. On my screen, half the time, I don't even see myself actually making contact with the fish. I just hear it. And it's like, oh, I guess I killed it. Like that time, it did not connect on my screen. Oh well. What pathetic ass cast was that? What is? That is not going anywhere near as far as it should be. What in the world is going on? I have no clue what's going on. I'm sure it's just lag, but still. Absolutely wild. Oh yeah, anyway, so while I was fishing, I got a fishing rod with lure and look of the sea. I forget exactly what levels, but it's in my chest. The only thing is it doesn't have mending and it's on like basically zero health. So hopefully I can find a mending fishing rod. If I find a mending book, it's going straight on my pickaxe. But if I can find a mending fishing rod, then I'll just combine it with my other. And yeah, if I have enough levels, that is. Ugh. I'm still so upset I died. But, you know, at least I died to withers and not lava damage where all of my stuff would be immediately burned up. That would be so sad. Instead, it's only a little sad. Alright. Let me pop these in the smoker. Okay, do that. Boy, howdy. My laptop, I think, is starting to overheat and die. Can't even handle me farming. It will be a very good day when I finally have a PC. Oh. Well, one thing's for sure, it's gonna be a while before I head off to the end. Well, maybe not that long. No, yeah, it's probably gonna be a while. Ideally, I wanna get enchanted diamond. At the very least, an enchanted diamond chest plate and maybe some diamond leggings. But definitely some enchanted sword bow situation. You know, all in all, I'm happy with how far things have come, and I don't think I need to build another house. I think this one's just fine. I don't know, maybe. Maybe after I beat the dragon, I'll build a house. Or a bigger house, and this will just be like a farming shed. Still have a long, long way to go, but we're getting there. Fish. I don't feel like killing them. Let's see. Okay, yeah, it's been an hour. I think it'd be nice to learn video editing software. But at the same time, it's like I don't have the energy right now to put in one to learning it and two into like actually editing the video. So it'll be like this for a while. One day I think I will actually put in the time and effort. Maybe once I get a desktop PC. But today's not that day. I think that's gonna be about it for now. Think it's great how my entire computer is just starting to break down. So many times I double click, sometimes it just doesn't even register. Anyway. Yeah, that's gonna be it for now. Yeah, goodbye.